Police arrested a Davenport woman accused of stabbing her husband Saturday night. Detectives say 34-year-old Shebra Waters got into a fight with her husband and stabbed him in the chest with two kitchen knives. It happened at the couple's home near West 5th Street and North Howell Street around 7 Saturday night. Paramedics took her husband to a nearby hospital with life-threatening injuries. Iowa Governor Terry Brand said...